Hola. It's cheap. It's $6.49 for a 12 pack. Technically, would it be a malt liquor? Does not quite say. Yeah, it's a high gravity lager. So technically, it's not malt liquor. Help me out here, guys. It tastes like metal. It's disgusting. But it's 8.1% alcohol by volume. This stuff's room temperature.